This one's called Patterns in the Sand, which was partly written on a lovely beach in Ireland, and the rest of it was on the Cork ferry on the way home.
Oh, not by human hand.